Hey, Pancake's gonna join the stream. Can we see her? There she is. Here's the baby. I get it, you're interested in what I'm doing. Don't see why. Oh, bless you. Don't sneeze on my things. Are you gonna leave already? Is that your celebrity cameo? That fluffy tail. What have I been streaming? 2 hours. That's not bad. I think I've gotten a decent amount of time. Oh, hey. Lid. Don't get in the drawer. Don't get in the drawer. You can sniff it, but don't get in it. You're doing it. I told you not to do it. What are you doing? What are you doing? Is that where cats go? I liked it better when you were still in your room. It was almost entirely in the drawer. Oops. You can't fit in there. It's too small for you. I know you're tiny, but it's too small. Yeah, look, there's a camera. Oh, you're so pretty. How am I supposed to tell you no? Oh. Are you gonna start rolling around in this drawer when there are still pens in it? Yeah, do you like the drawer? You're literally about to flop, aren't you? Mm. Oh my god. Here, I'll give you some more room. Yeah. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're so silly. Oh, you're so silly. There's literally pens in here. What are you doing? Yeah. This isn't how you clean a drawer. As helpful as you think you are. No. No, you really don't. You're too cute. You're too cute to go. There she goes. I guess I know a new spot I'm gonna have to leave open for you. Oh, this is great. I don't really know what the camera's seeing. It's probably just me hunched over the cat. Nuzzling everything you can. Yeah. This went from cleaning the kitchen to adoring my baby cat. You're not a baby. You're almost five. Mm-hmm. You know, I just checked the stream time and it's been 5 minutes since I've done that.
So shitty.
You're too cute. You are too cute. Oh my god.
Careful. My goodness. Oh my gosh. Girl. Whoa. Hey, hey. Oh. Precious little thing. Oh, you found some strings.
I can't help but give you attention because I want to pet you. I want to pet you. Maybe I should rename the stream to My Cat in a Drawer.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You want me to get you a wood box? I can get you a wood box. One with all the nuzzle spots you could ever want. Mm-hmm. Smells like a cat.
Yeah, I like it.
I want to finish cleaning. God damn, I also just want to give you love. Please get out. No, don't nuzzle more stuff. You're gonna knock that over. Oh. Just a loaf. Loaf in a drawer. Look at your little face. Look at your little face. Mm-hmm. Oh,
she curls up like a baby.
I'm just laughing at you. I'm sorry. You're just so cute.
You don't like when I'm at eye level with you.
You can't get in there. I'm sorry. It's not a big enough drawer. I'm sorry. I know. You can't do it. Don't try. It would hurt you. I'll give you a drawer in the bedroom later. Those ones are nice and deep. You're not gonna fit. No matter how much you roll and flop, you're not gonna slide your little fluffy butt in there. Ooh. I know you're trying. Really, you're not getting anywhere. You're not gonna get anywhere. Girl, it has been 10 minutes, and I have just been dealing with you.
How do you say no to this? Are you satisfied yet? No, don't start cleaning yourself. What is this? Mm-hmm. I'm only encouraging you more, and that's not what I should be doing. But you're so cute. Dealing with you is like when a kid swears and you're like, haha, that's funny, so they keep doing it, but you're like, no, I have to be a responsible adult and tell this kid not to swear. I don't know what to do. Why does this blink? Yes. We're good. Nope, no more strings. No more strings.
Gonna be 15 minutes real soon. Me just dealing with you being a fluffer butt, being a little fluff. You're not gonna get out of this drawer anytime soon, are you? Can you not get out? Do you think you're stuck? Oh. Any other time, I would be so fine with it. Oh, you almost picked up the pencil. Sorry, now I'm just in her face, breathing along with her. Sniffing. Okay. Had enough of your games, my love. I have to keep cleaning. There's so much stuff in here. You're just rolling around in it. Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to poke you. Don't mind me just cleaning around my cat. Oops, sorry. Are you just that interested? I'm sorry. Would you mind getting out? Anytime, pal. Pal Looney, Bucko, pal, guy. Oh, am I gonna annoy you until you get out? There we go. Hey.